All right. Well, hey, team. Coaches out for change. We are here. It is Monday night. Here for team time, and super excited that we've got a special guest, Optavia coach and business leader Jan Paxman. And I'm going to turn it over to her in just a few minutes. But two real important announcements. I just wanted to make sure everybody was aware of. It was announced today that there is going to be a special opportunity to attend a training by Jamil Frazier this Thursday at 2 p.m. So that is Thursday, May 23rd. It's going to be on the topic of reasons versus excuses. And this Thursday, 2 p.m. is usually allocated for integrated national and above training, but he is opening to everybody. So mark your calendar. Hopefully, you can get on that with us. And then we have had so much interest in Fight Club, right? So the Fight Club, which is the small group coaching opportunity with Meg Johnson and myself, lots of applications have come in, but you've also indicated a few of you that you really want to participate, but you've got a scheduled vacation or a mission trip or something that was already on the calendar that might prevent you from attending one of the meetings. And we have decided if that is the case for you, we don't want that to be an obstacle. If you can be on all of the sessions, we want you to, but go ahead and get your application. And if this is something you want to be a part of, that deadline is this Wednesday, the 20th, and is it the 20th, 22nd? And then we're going to do our selections that afternoon. So the reason we're all gathered here tonight is, one thing I hear from all of us on the team is, what are we supposed to be using when we launch a new client? And I'm scared when I launch a new coach. I don't know what I'm supposed to be using. Are we using the new coach app? Are we using our link trees? And it's been confusing. And we really want to do all we can to streamline and optimize resources for you guys. So Jan and her team have developed an incredible system that's been adopted by I think most leaders in Dan Bell's organization. So I'm going to turn it over to Jan, long-term health coach, good friend, and business leader with Optavia. So take it away, Jan.
Oh, thank you so much, Dee. And hi, everyone. It's so great to see you all. I'm really so excited to be with you tonight. We have just had some great experience with this new format that we developed. It's not just me, it was a team of coaches. We all kind of came together and put this together. We started using it back in September of last year, and we've seen some really positive things happen from it. So I can almost promise you that you're going to have success with this because we're seeing it, right? So we're kind of doing the beta test, and it's really been powerful. So, Dee, do you mind if I share my screen? Is that okay? Awesome. So I just want to ask you guys a couple questions. First of all, I want to acknowledge that change can be a little bit of a stretch. It can be hard. It's a little bit tricky if you don't really understand something right at first and you're just like, oh, another thing. But if you could honestly find something that would simplify what you do as a coach, make it better for your clients, help them be able to take more ownership of their program and have better success and make it easier for you, would that be something like throw a 10 in the chat if that's something that you think would be really worthwhile for you? Because I can tell you, for me, it has changed up. It has changed up everything. I mean, not in a bad way, in a really good way. And it's not been too hard. Oh, I'm seeing a lot of tens. Okay, I love it. You guys are rocking. All right. And I love that it's kind of like becoming a thing that we're all doing. It's a combined effort because if we're all consistent, that just makes it better. You can see yourself bringing more people to it. It's easy to use, and it's empowering them. And you're not having to do the little mundane, menial things that take all your time. You're able to reach out and connect with more people. And you feel more confident bringing people to it because it's very professional looking and it seems to be a little bit more up to date. So anyway, I am excited. I'm going to go ahead and just show you something that I feel like will be really helpful for you. Let me see. I'll just share my screen. So there's actually two of these modules that we offer. The one is here on the left. It's called My Path to Health, and these are modules for our clients. The second one is called Welcome to the Coach Hub, and it's for coaches. It's a coach training module series, and there are 7 modules for both the clients and 7 modules for the coaches. And so when you go into it and look at it, the very first thing you're going to see is the first module is While I Wait for My Box to Arrive, Let's Get Started. So you open it up and it gives you 5 little lessons inside. First thing you're going to see is Dr. A's cute little face right there, and he's going to welcome them in. So that's exciting, right? He's going to be the first thing they see. And then down below, we have what's called Welcome to the Win Calls. And Wellness Integration Now is what WIN stands for. Wellness Integration Now. And isn't integration the key to the whole thing? Like, if you can help your clients integrate into all of our great information in the Habits of Health system, you know they're going to be way more successful than if they just keep that at bay, right? Yeah. So these wins are every day. We have 2 opportunities. Well, there's 10 opportunities per week. Every morning, Monday through Saturday, we have an opportunity. And then Monday through Thursday night, we have an opportunity. So there are 10 total times. We're looking at possibly adding an additional time, more midday, for people who it doesn't work on either end. But it depends on how many facilitators we have for that. So you can see here, if you guys are mostly in the Eastern time zone, it's 10 o'clock in the morning Eastern and 9 p.m. Eastern. It's hard. I know it's kind of late on the back end. And for those who are working, it might be a little tricky on the front end. But we've done our best to try to make it work for all time zones, right? But these are 15-minute Zooms that are designed to bring our people together in community. These are for clients and coaches. We come together. The first 5 minutes we spend focusing on wins. What is working for people? What is going on that they're excited about? What are they learning? What have they done? They were able to get their wedding ring back on, or they climbed 3 flights of stairs at work and were able to do it without getting on the elevator, you know, things like that. Because we found that our brains, because we are designed to focus on what is a threat, you know, to keep us alive, that's kind of how we are designed. And so we tend to look at things like that. And we want to help shift our brains in that process of creating new neural pathways to focus on what's going well. Because we all know what we focus on most, we get what of. When you focus on things more, what do you get more of? That thing, right? It tends to just keep showing up. So we want to focus on what's going well. And then the next 5 minutes we spend in an element of the life book. And we don't try to train the whole life book. We try to share how it's impacted us. We share high points of the element, and we really focus on engaging people and helping them want to go get into their own life book. And we really focus on, like, we really posture that it's best for them to get in it for themselves to help really change their mindset and their brain. And then the last 5 minutes we spend focusing on breathing, centering, and affirmations to either help set you up for a great day, or if it's in the evening, help you wind down, center yourself, and get some stuff in your brain that can really sit in your subconscious and help you restore during the night. So that's the WIN Zoom client portion. And we thank those who've attended. They're welcome to go if they need to, but we also invite them, if they have time, to stick around, because we're going to have a question of the day, which is geared toward personal development. And it's a coaching conversation for those of us who've chosen to pay it forward. So clients can stay on if they want, and they listen in. We invite people to share coach wins also, and also they could answer the question of the day. So no. Okay, good question. There are 10 opportunities to attend, but these calls are just an option. They're not required. It's an opportunity for them if they want, but they don't have to come to any if they don't want, right? But those who have been coming, oh my gosh, they are staying on their plan. They fall in love with the people on these wins. We come together. It's like we have so much fun. So great question, Lori. Thank you for asking. I'm going to help you get the modules loaded. If you want, Dee, are you okay if I help everyone get them loaded to their phones? Like right now, this will save you so much time and effort. Okay, so everyone get your phone out. And they work for whether you're using an Android or an iPhone, and it's slick as a whistle to get them. So first thing you're going to do is go as if you were going to text someone a text, go and start a brand new text message. And the message you're going to put in the text is welcome. And then the number you're going to send it to, I will give to you. So everyone like wave at me when you've got welcome written in your text. Okay, we're good. All right, sweet. Now we're going to put the number in the top there where you're going to send it is 423, and I'll type it in 423-556-6877. So send it off to that number. Welcome. That's all you got to do. And when you get it sent off, it'll come in just a minute. You're going to get a little message that says, welcome to my path to health. All right. So give me a thumbs up sign or some kind of emoji or a yes in the chat when your message comes through. Okay, I'm seeing a couple thumbs. Did you guys get it yet? Not yet? Okay, we'll wait. You just texted the word welcome. And in that same message that you're going to get back, no, it doesn't have to be caps. It just is whatever you want. It works. Okay, Jessica's got it. Okay, when you get the message back, maybe because we're all doing it at once, it's going to take a minute. there will be a message there. There's a link at the first part that says, welcome to my path to health. And then down below, you've got little videos that show you how you're going to save this module to your phone. Okay. So what you want to do, we'll see if we can get it done, but it's going to save and it's going to look just like that. It's going to be a green icon with a lightning bolt through it, and it'll be called Member Vault. So those two little videos, one's for iPhone, one's for Android, and those videos that are in your first message will show you how to get it saved to your phone if we don't get to that. Okay, just in case you need to go back and reference that. Okay, so did everybody get that? Everybody's getting it? Okay, make sure you just wrote the word welcome and you sent it to 423-556-6877. Okay, some are getting it. Some are getting it. Okay, those who are getting it, here's what you're going to do. Go ahead and go to where it says new. And those who didn't get it, don't panic because it'll come. We'll get you figured out. Then it'll say, start your journey here. Do you see that where it says start your journey here? Okay, go ahead, click on that and start putting in your information. It is going to log you in with your email address. Once you add your email address, it's going to use it for both your username and your password. So no, it is not your Optavia login. It is your email address, is your username and your password. Okay. So just log yourself in and it's going to ask them to click a box that says, I understand that my success is geared. It's based on my effort. We put that in there just so that they could know up front, like, this is your journey. You get to determine how successful you are. So pretty cool, right? All right. So go ahead. And when you're able to, when you get to the point where it says view content, then raise your hand in the raise your hand feature so I could see it. Or just like that. Yeah. Okay. You guys are doing awesome. Sweet. I'm seeing hands, virtual and real hands. Okay. That's great. Go ahead and open it. click that you can see the content. All right, so I'll just tell you, those of you who can, for Androids, you go to the upper three dots at the top right corner of your phone, and you should tap on those, and then it should bring you a drop down, and you'll see an option to save to home screen from that. You seen it? Okay, good. I see Debbie Pascoe's got it. Sweet. And those of you who are for iPhones, so in an iPhone, you have this little forwarding symbol. It looks like a box with an arrow pointing up. It'll either be at the top or at the bottom of your phone. You guys know what I'm talking about? This little box with an arrow pointing. Okay, you're going to tap on that. And then the little options screen comes up like this on an iPhone, right? You're going to put your finger on it and you're going to drag it all the way to the top of your phone and maybe even a little bit further. And you're going to see add to home screen right there. So click on that and then add it. And you're going to see your icon right there. You got it? Success. Simple, right? Okay. So you're thinking, okay, this is easy for me. How am I going to get my clients to do that? Well, you're just going to do it with them. And the best part about it is if you walk them through it and you give them a little tour through the first module, like what I did, I started them out here and I told them about the wins, and you want to help them figure out their schedule. When could you attend a win Zoom? Let's get it in your phone. Then you have them go through. You say, okay, while you're waiting for your box to arrive, there's these five little lessons you're going to want to go through. It helps them get their Optavia app loaded. It gives them all the instructions on how to do that. It also gives them some really great supportive guides down here. Then there's a journey kickoff lesson. That's the third lesson in. It does the journey kickoff for you. Like, it helps you not have to do those with your clients. It does it for you. All you need to do at the end of the journey kickoff is have a quick little 5-minute call, ask them if they have any questions, basically help them remember that they're going to want to send you, and they should have gone through lesson 4 already, but it guides them on how they're going to send you their measurements, their pictures, and lay out their feelings and their weight, get their weight, their measurements. It's going to teach them all that stuff. And lesson 5 is going to help them understand what fat burning is like. So by the time they watch their journey kickoff, they should have gone through all of those things. And then you have them watch the journey kickoff. When they have their little guidebook in their hand, they're able to really feel confident with knowing what they're doing. Then when you call them, you just say, great, I'll look forward to seeing your measurements, your weight, your pictures in the morning. I'll call you tomorrow afternoon. And you get them hooked up with the next module, which is, it's my first week. Woohoo! You teach them on that journey kickoff, that little call that you do. You teach your client that they will come in when they eat their first fueling in the morning. That is their cue. That reminds them, open my modules and go in and tap the day that I'm on. When they tap the day, they get day one. Sam Pressenbach is right there to give them their day one welcome, and they get their action steps and their tips right here. Guess who doesn't have to send them out manually anymore? Woo! We don't, right? They do it. It's their journey. We are not spoon feeding them. Their information is here and they are able to do it for themselves. And guess what? When we're checking in days 1 through 4, we're asking the question, are you getting in your module? Did you get your tip? Did you watch your video? Okay, remember to do that tomorrow. We keep reminding them. They go through day 9. They learn how to update their Premiere. Beautiful video in there. And day 10, they learn about what they're going to be doing with movement as they move forward. right? So this is just so helpful to not have so much of that little menial tasks that we have to do. And they will do it. If we are consistent with them to remind them, they will do it, right? Now, let me just briefly show you what's left in here. Holy smokes, it's getting better and better. So the next module you want to encourage them to get engaged in is this one. We've broken down all 26 elements. Each one has its introduction video with Dr. A, and then it also has a webinar link for a webinar about that element and a podcast link. So for people who are struggling to get into it, or if they're into their life book but would like additional resources, or have time while they're waiting for their kids to come out of school, or they are like folding laundry or whatever and just want to listen to something out of the life book, this is where they go. So this is all there for them. Then we've got another thing that's a huge time saver. You guys, getting the best results is the fourth module in the series. This is where you send them to Vicky Titi when they say, I'm so frustrated, I'm not losing like I want to be losing, I've been perfect. And instead of you having to go through every system and how much water are you drinking, what are you eating, what's going on, send them to Vicky. And she just flat takes them through amazing little checklist all the way down. And there's a graphic here for them to review once they've gone through the video. And then I always encourage them to come back to me and tell me what they found. Like, just say, we want to make sure you've got the most out of this program. We want to make sure that, you know, sometimes things can get off just a little bit. We don't want to throw them under the bus. We want to say, it's human nature. Sometimes we get off just a tad. Vicky's going to help you find where that is. So when you figure it out, let me know. And they'll call back and say, yeah, the handful of almonds at lunchtime isn't serving me, right? And I didn't have to go figure that out. You guys, it saves you hours of time, right? And then there's this buffering versus processing emotion. Amber does a beautiful video here. Then we've got food fallacies about blasted, you know, things that people think are true about food and the bored, lonely, angry, stressed, tired, excited, depressed thing. So good. And then tracking, you know, just tracking what you're eating is setting you up for success. Totally. So there's this one. The next one is transition. It's amazing. It helps take them through transition. But guys, remember, this isn't dropping them off at the daycare. You are tracking with them too. You're with them. This is just there for you to utilize. So you don't have to do all this work. They follow this, right? And then the next one, which is cool, is ultra health, going into ultra health, really setting them up for success long-term. And then we got one more, which is health coaching. They get to come in and just check it out and see, holy smokes, how awesome would it be to pay this forward and bring people to this wonderful series. Like, they will see that it's so simple. They'll be going, I could bring someone to this. I could plug them into Monday night, their health class that they get every week. They're in our Facebook group. They're in their life book. I'm just chucking along with them 5 minutes a week. I could do this. And those are I have three coaches that I sponsored this month that came in directly because of this system. So I'm just here to tell you guys, it is working. So do you feel like this could be super helpful? Yes? Fun, fun. Okay. So the coach modules, all you got to do, oh, thank you guys. I see some things in the chat. It's awesome. Okay. And I know we got to hurry quick because our health class is about to start. Your client will receive, one last thing. I'm going to show you this before I say what I was going to say. Dee has this document. And she will put it in a spot where you guys can review it and review it and review it, right? Make sure you're solid with it. So then you feel confident and competent to bring people to it. It looks kind of messy and I tried to make it really make sense, but it just is what it is. So there you go. But there's a video at the very beginning that helps kind of go over it again. And then there's a role play of me and one of my coaches that we did to help you know how to help your clients get it onto their phone. Just like what we did today, we go over all that again. then it's written out step by step here. And then here's the little videos on how to get it saved to your phone, whether an iPhone or an Android. And then here's a document with the five messages your clients will receive when they text welcome. And you guys are going to get these messages too, just so you can see what it looks like. It is set up to help shepherd them to the modules. It reminds them, hey, first one is setting up their module. Then it's, hey, be sure and log into the modules and go into the let's get started section. Then that's on day three. Then on day five, prior to starting, be sure you watch this and, you know, check in with your coach. And day seven, attend a 15-minute win Zoom for support and keep going back to the modules. Check in with your coach. And day 14, these are the things that are going to help you have the most success. Keep doing them. So those are going to come, but don't let that make you think that you don't have to reach out and make sure that they're tracking as well, right? And you can let them know you're going to get some little automated messages coming through. That's just to help you remember. And I'll be here too. There's also this awesome index thing that you can see. It tells you what's in each module. So you don't have to go, where was that? Where did I find that? Where was, you know, it's just all there for you. Then down here, we have some tips on like what to say to them once you've got them in, there's just a few examples of options you could use. If you have an older client that's already passed all that new stuff and you just want to get them the modules, you can come in and just send them this link, have them join it. They won't get all the automated messages. So does that make sense? You don't have to have all those automated ones if you don't want them. then down here, when you have a coach come in, you would do the same thing, only you'd have them text coach to the number, and they will only get three automated messages instead of five. It's just a welcome to the team. Hey, be sure you're getting into your first module, you know, whatever. So those are there. And there's also an index for the coach modules as well. And they are awesome. You guys, just saying, I'm humbly saying they really are. And here, once you log in to your coach one, they will both be saved in the same green icon. You don't have to save it twice. It'll just automatically be in there with your other one. So that both of them show up like this. The two little lines on the side will toggle back and forth. So you can just go between My Path to Help and the Coach Hub. Does that make sense? Okay. So one last thing. Those people who lead the Win Zooms, we have so much fun. And so if you are a leader and you are executive director or above, you can lead. And then those who are really excited and wanting to grow, but not quite to executive, you can co-host, because we have the leader at the first half with the life book. And then the second half, just moderating and helping with the question of the day for coaches. That would be for anyone who's not yet ED. And we have a wonderful training site for people who want to come in and do this. But I just wanted to show you a tiny little sneak peek of how much fun we have on these wins. So is it okay if I just do this for really quick, because we're almost done? D, is that okay? Okay, I just have to show you. I get so into this. Okay, so when you start a Win Zoom, we have all of these fun, awesome videos that we start them with, and people seriously come in early just to see this. So let's just do this one because I love it so much. All right, so what you'll see. Okay. Okay. I could just keep going, but I'll stop. Just, I know we got to stop. But you guys, can you see how much fun when your clients come into that and they get a video like that to set their day up? It is so much fun. Like, this is what it's got to take this. Lots of stuff hitting their brain all the time to help them change the way they think, change the way they choose, change the way they surround themselves, change the way they sleep and hydrate and all that. It takes lots of things hitting their brain to rewire that brain. And if we do it all together, it is so much fun. So thanks, Dee. I appreciate it. I hope you guys love it. And we're going to be doing, well, I'll be in touch with Dee about information about training anyone who wants to help facilitate. But anyway, that's what I've got. Thanks, Dee.
Jan, can't thank you enough. And you guys, I just think in today's environment and what people are looking for, like, I think our clients are going to, you know, once we roll it out, like Jan said, I think this is going to be so great from an empowerment perspective. So very good. Thanks, Jan. We're going to start our watch party for the community call. Thanks.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much. We look forward to having you jump in with us. And if you do it, they'll do it. Right? We got to lead by example. So just jump in and get into it. Thanks all.
Thank you, Jan.
Bye.